So yesterday I had this great idea that I should buy an electric bark collar and buy the strongest one I could possibly find. Here's the twist though, it's not for my dog, it's gonna be for me. If people are able to shock their own pets with this thing, it should be no problem for us humans, right? Most of these electric bark collars only go up to level 15, however this one here goes to a level 100 and is strong enough for a Saint Bernard. If this video goes viral, I will try every single shocking level 1 to 100.